a second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you.
Prepared, so please excuse me if I make any mistakes at all. First of all, let me congratulate Shanaka and Chamodi. And where shall I start? Okay. I met Shanaka Malli in 2002 when he was entering the college. And Sanj and I would find anything to get out on a weekend. So we would go drive all the way to Kent to see him in the hostel. And from day one onwards, he and I were like real brothers and sisters. He just, with open arms, he accepted me, and it was really nice. And there's something I really, really will not forget in my life, is when I got pregnant with Giddy, we were living in Dubai. So we had this thing that we have to come down to Sri Lanka to deliver Giddy. So 7 months, my darling husband looked after me. It was the best 7 months of my life. And then I came down to Sri Lanka. I felt so lonely because, you know, by seven you have to come back down to Sri Lanka. And Malli was so great. He made sure whatever he could do to look after me. Anytime I would call him, he would come. He would take me anywhere. And thank you, and I'll never forget that. And Chamodi, you are so lucky, because I'll tell you something about the Jira Singer. They will look after you with everything.
This time we were waiting for the chance.